The relationship between Bollywood actress Sonakshi Sinha and her co-star Zahir Iqbal in the movie XXL has been making headlines lately. Fans have been curious about the couple's relationship, and now rumors have surfaced that the two secretly got married. Sonakshi and Zahir have been spotted together on numerous occasions. They have been seen walking hand in hand at parties and attending events together, giving serious couple goals. A person close to Sonakshi has confirmed their relationship. Adding fuel to the rumors, Salman Khan's sister Arpita Khan recently shared a post on her Instagram story referring to Sonakshi as her sister-in-law. Fans speculated this could mean that Sonakshi and Zahir secretly tied the knot or got engaged. However, Arpita later deleted the post. Despite that, some fans had already taken a screenshot of the post. Arpita also shared some photos of Huma Qureshi's Eid party on her Instagram stories, in which Zahir can be seen with his hand on Sonakshi's shoulder while she holds his hand. These pictures, along with Arpita's post, led many fans to express their happiness for the couple. One fan commented that they make a great pair, while another urged them to get married soon. However, some fans trolled the couple badly and said they look bad together. It's worth noting that before Zahir, Sonakshi's name was linked with several other actors such as Aditya Shroff, Arjun Kapoor and Bunty Sahdev. There were even speculations that she dated Aditya Roy Kapoor. Whether or not Sonakshi and Zahir are married, their fans continue to support them and hope they have a happy future together.